sitting by the front door, waiting for the cat. And there's the Ding Sha here. And so I'm expecting him to come back. But I'm trying not to leave this very moment. Imagine him back and wonder where he is and have patience and impatience, but just, there is the fact of expecting him back, but there's also the fact of my remaining here. So I'm just gonna, it's also practically tomorrow, I think it's like 11:57 or something, so very easy in the last few minutes to start thinking it's tomorrow. But that's, again, it's expected. Very likely, even. But that's not where I am, or when I am. Same thing, when and where. So I'm just going to do a meditation that we did in class this evening. So I'm breathing in for a 5 count, breathing out for a 5 count. The next breath cycle, breathe in for a 5 count, breathe out for a 6 count. Third breath cycle, breathe in for a 5 count, breathe out for a 7 count, and so on. And that's the meditation. So I just went from 5 to 10, but you can pick whatever number you like. And there is still the front door. And since we're all on the video together, maybe we'll all see if Saki might be ready to come inside together. So I set the Ding Sha down here.
Hey, Saki. How you doing, buddy? Are you, you're getting ready to come inside? Here he comes. Here he comes. Come on.
Can you hear something going on out there? I can hear some unusual noises. I'm gonna turn a light on out there.
Hey, Saki.
You hear the coyotes. Maybe see some of the stars. Hear the coyotes. I don't know how well you can hear that.
There he is.
I found the kitty. So, thank you.